Providence Cancer Institute on Lung Cancer Awareness.
Symptoms of lung cancer usually are very vague and at the early stages are nonspecific. As the cancer progresses, you'll start developing symptoms such as cough, shortness of breath, pain in your chest, weight loss. If you develop a symptom that does not go away, check with your doctor to see what the cause of it is.
For more information about lung cancer care at Providence Cancer Institute, go to providence.org/lungcancer.